in the realm of Minecraft Bedwars, where the battles are intense and the stakes are high. I must admit that losing to the green team left me feeling disheartened. However, as I sit here contemplating the outcome, I realize something profound. I have no enemies in this virtual world. Every player, regardless of the team they represent, is an individual striving to win and have fun. It is within this realization that forgiveness takes root. Holding grudges only serves to breed negativity and hinders personal growth. Thus, I choose to embrace a more compassionate perspective, acknowledging the green team's skills and success without animosity. In this vast pixelated landscape, I shall strive to foster camaraderie and cherish the shared experience of Bedwars, building bridges instead of walls and finding solace in the camaraderie of fellow. Wait, what is this?
You don't know this trend. It's basically an idea of showing forgiveness and compassion to those who want to do you harm. And the idea is beautiful, don't get me wrong, but saying I have no enemies is a dangerous lie. Nothing can make you more harmless than this statement. Your enemies are preparing for war right now, and you're completely oblivious of any danger. There is always a villain, always an evil person, who will one day come unexpectedly, and he will take what you have. And why? Because you thought you had no enemies, and so you didn't prepare.